We're asked to give the numbers in order from smallest to largest, or least to greatest. We're asked to use commas to separate the numbers in the list. To help us order the numbers from least to greatest, we will use the place value charts below. To begin, let's write all the numbers in this first place value chart. We have 669, 741, 458, 871, 593, and 759. To begin ordering the numbers, we start with the greatest or largest place value, which for these numbers will be the hundredths place value. If we find the number that has the smallest value or least value in the hundredths place value, it must be the smallest or least value from the list. So comparing the numbers or digits in the hundredths place value, notice how the smallest value is 4, which means 458 is the least or smallest value from the list. So let's go ahead and record 458 first in our sorted list, and then we'll cross off 458, and now we'll find the smallest remaining value by comparing the values in the hundredths place value. Notice how 5 is the smallest remaining value in the hundredths place value, which means 593 is the least or smallest remaining value, and therefore 593 is next in our list. Looking at the remaining numbers, again comparing the values in the hundredths place value, 6 is the smallest value in the hundredths place value, and therefore 669 is the next number in our sorted list. Looking at the remaining three numbers, notice how the least or smallest value in the hundredths place value is a 7, but there are two numbers that have a 7 in the hundredths place value, and therefore we need to compare the digits in the tens place value to determine which number is smaller. Here we have a 4 in the tens place value, and here we have a 5 in the tens place value, because 4 is less than 5, 741 is less than 759. Which means for the sorted list, the next value is 741 followed by 759. There's only one value remaining. The greatest value or largest value in the list is 871. Now that we have the values sorted from least to greatest using the place value chart, we can enter the answer as a list. We enter 458, 593, 669, 741, 759, 871. I hope you found this helpful.